xTool have upgraded their Creative Space software, so things have changed a bit, and a viewer asked us how to weld shapes together since the upgrade, so this is a really quick video to show you how to do it. Now the first thing I'll do is select a shape. I'll come over here to the Shapes menu, and I'll select a heart. And I'm going to duplicate this. Now you can do Control-C, Control-V if you're on a Windows computer, or Command-C, Command-V if you're on a Mac, or you can simply right-click on the shape, copy, and paste. And then I'm going to make this one a little bit smaller, or quite a bit smaller actually, and then I'm going to do the same thing, right-click, copy, right-click, paste, and I'll drag that to the other side. And now I'm just going to turn these to the side a little bit. So I just highlight this one and give it a turn. Same with this one. And I just want to make sure that they are overlapping the larger heart, and you can see that they are. So now what I need to do is simply drag and highlight, and then I come up here to these two little black squares here, and as I hover my mouse over there, you can see the word Unite appears. Now just click on there and you can see that the shape is welded. I'll just come over here to Engrave and fill in the shape so you can get a better idea of what it looks like. So that's it, all done, really quick and easy. Now if you've enjoyed this tutorial, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up so we can continue to bring you more helpful videos in the future.